kangaroo, it has 200 pieces and it could go very fast. This is how it moves. This is an axle, and this block has a hole in it. And it's not the shape of the axle. If it is, it would be like this. How I built the leg. First I built this part, then I built this part, then I built this part, then all the way up to here. Who do you like most? Which one? Everybody says they like both of them. Which one is faster? Which one's bigger? Which one is smaller? Which one has a tail? A very long tail. Which one has a very long tail? Thanks for watching.
This is a bug.
And it's, I built it last time. And it could go by itself. You want to see it? Mm-hmm. It is very slow. So when you put it like this, it'll be very fast. You want to see it?
Mm-hmm.
It'll be very crazy too. Is it funny? I think it's funny. Okay. And because the small wheels are on our top and the big wheels on top. The small wheel is on top and the big wheel is on bottom. That's why it's so slow. Small wheels on the top, big wheels on the bottom. That's why it's so slow. But what if I make, what? If the big wheel's on top and small wheel's on the bottom, that's, and that makes it fast.
Hey.
You want to try it? Okay.
It can be turned around. Mm.
This sometimes falls off. Thanks for watching. Have fun.
Jason's right here. This is the duck. This is the kangaroo.
And Jason lived in Canada. I was born there, and my mom said we can go there and visit Jason.
Thanks for watching.
Have fun.